these are your valve handles. This is going to operate deck three, these two handles. This is going to operate the back. This is going to operate the front for deck three. This is going to operate deck two, which is in the middle of the trailer. This is going to operate the back of it. This is going to operate the front of it. Once you get the deck where you want it at, you want to put your lock tube stops in the position where they need to be at. Just